So like this is the start. It just started.
Wait, like right now?
Right now.
How long ago?
Like when I just said this has just started.
Welcome
to the Unnamed podcast, right?
Welcome to the podcast.
It has no name.
Yeah, I'll send you the image to.
What image?
I'll send you the picture I drew for it.
Okay, I'll look at it later.
It's pretty good, actually.
Why do I have this fucking red car, dude?
Red card?
Red car. Outside my house in GTA. Like, this isn't anyone who lives here's car.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I don't even know.
Alright, well, I'm going on the weather channel for the weather.
Alright, well, yeah, we need the weekly weather update. That's the first. That's how we're gonna start every podcast.
Yeah, we gotta. We got this. Cause what's the. Like, what's the news without weather? Mm-hmm. Alright, so, I'd say North America is pretty good. We'll do the Northwest. Ooh, we could do the Northwest podcast.
Northwest podcast.
Right.
We could do the Pacific Northwest podcast.
All right, let's do that.
Except this isn't nature themed at all, or like Pacific Northwest themed at all, so that doesn't really make too much sense. You feel?
No, not at all. We'll just do it for now, though. Well, that'll be the theme for today. We'll just do the Northwest.
All right, that's the theme of the week.
Theme
of the week.
Alright,
dude, I just yanked this dude's girlfriend out of his car, and then he drove off as soon as I yanked her out.
He's like, straight up.
Like, what the fuck? Like, his girlfriend now is just running through the street. Oh, found the exact same car. Nice.
I don't know how to work the weather website.
God damn it, Michael.
let's give our own description.
It's cold.
Should I get temperatures going?
It's cold outside.
Dang. I wish we did a better job.
Okay, so, weekly weather update. It's cold.
Yeah, it's about, watch out, wear some extra layers. It's gonna be about 40-ish. Oh, dude, it's working out, okay. Okay, I can play with this. Alright, so around, like, the sound. Around Seattle and like Linwood and like you know
right,
Tacoma.
Give us the forecast. Give us the forecast.
You're gonna see like some 30 degree weather, but obviously when you hit up near like the mountains, it's gonna get a bit lower.
Yeah, well, it's usually cold in the mountains.
It's snowing right now. We're gonna get some fresh powwow going.
Powwow
for the snowboarders out there. Eastern Washington's looking really cold too, and that's the weekly weather up. Oh, and then we got like ocean shores too. That's pretty cold out there too.
Nice.
It's probably like 30s.
Probably.
Yeah.
Something like that.
Yeah, it's pretty cold. Wear a vest.
Oh, wait. You have to tell them about Kansas City also.
Kansas City?
Yeah, Kansas City.
That's where the hell is that?
City of the week. It's in Kansas.
Alright, now I feel dumb.
City of the week.
Kansas.
Kansas City.
We could edit this, but who wants to?
Yeah, dude, it's a podcast. You just talk.
Oh, dude, there's a Leavenworth in Kansas and Washington. Who knew?
Yeah, city of the week. Kansas City.
Kansas City.
Kansas City.
Alright, so you're gonna be looking at, it's not really, it's kinda like one of those colors that's like one full color for the entire week. I mean, the entire day of December 29th.
One full color?
Yeah, it's like.
What?
It's like, I think it's like a 30 something. I think it's 31-ish.
Why'd you say color?
Well, because, like, it shows you the colors, and it shows you, like, the colors compared to, like, the color chart.
Whoa, this is cool, dude.
Yeah.
Oh, I was
yeah, it's
my
a big
game.
Deal.
Some person, like, whoa, this is, I've never seen this.
Alright, so I'd say that's like the weather, right?
Check this out, dude. Like, in my game, some dudes pulled over to the side of his car. Or, pulled off, fuck. Pulled over to the side of the road and is like, he has his hood propped up and the engine's smoking and he's on his phone.
Are you
It's
recording
like,
it?
yeah. And it's like his
Alright,
car broke down.
we'll just insert in whatever you're talking about in inside
No,
the part
dude.
where you're talking about.
No, I'm recording the game. That's like the background but video for this podcast.
Oh, this is a shitty podcast then, huh?
Fuck you, dude.
Alright, so we got topic number one, okay?
Alright, what is it?
Pets.
Pets?
Yeah.
My girlfriend used to have a pet squirrel.
Tell me about it, Dane.
Why'd you address me, dude? She like, alright, so like one day there was like a squirrel outside of her like sliding glass door, right? And so she's like, Mom, can we let it in? And like, they like let it in and they had like a pet squirrel for like 2 weeks.
That's disgusting.
And alright, like they could have gotten a bunch of diseases and shit. And then one day apparently they like let it go free into the forest or something. I don't even know. Like, my mom would be so pissed off if I brought a squirrel into the house. Like, what the fuck? Like,
One
remember
time,
when your dad caught me burning a sock? Like, what the fuck?
oh, yeah, well, like, but it's a squirrel, though, so, like,
Yeah, there's like diseases and
it's
shit. You'd
kind
be
of
like,
cute, though.
it is a little bit, but like, I don't know. There's still like rodent, the same family as rats.
Yeah. But, you know.
You know.
Like, guinea pigs are rodents. But, like, they get, like, they're domesticated. You know? But I guess you gotta start somewhere. I was one of those kids who, like, got, like, slugs out of the forest and, like, brought them home as pets.
I was one of the kids that poured salt on him.
Oh, that's. You're cruel.
I know.
You're a cruel one,
Dude, I
Mr.
loved
Grinch.
watching. I love watching him die real slow.
Dude, you're fucked
And they
up.
like bubbled up, and sometimes if you got enough salt in them, they just like turn into goop.
Dude, come on, man.
What? It was cool.
There's some slugs watching, I bet. Or listening. Watching,
I
listening.
apologize, Mr. Slug.
I hope all three slugs that are watching this and fill up the entire views for this
Did you
video.
just call all of our Filipino viewers slugs?
Yeah.
You know, I've
Just
gotten a
kidding.
view from like North Korea before.
That's nice.
Like, I don't even know that how that happened, but like, I have a North Korean viewer. Like, hello, North Korea.
Wait, that's not like possible though.
Yeah, exactly. That's what I'm saying.
Well,
Like, how'd
like,
that
it
happen?
was probably a pretty broad, like.
No, it's probably like Kim Jong-un
Yeah.
himself, or Kim Jong-un.
He was at his basketball games, he holds.
He's like, let's look up a video, and then he's like, Saints Row 4, all romance options. And he's like, shit, dude.
Or he like wanted a purple cat.
Oh shit, my car's on fire. Like the finest of all, he's like, I wonder what the finest of all the purple cats looks like.
And then, like, he found your video. That's good. So, what was your first pet? What's your first pet ever?
Like I w when I was born, my family had pets, so.
Did you ever get a say? Did you ever get to pick a pet or name
Oh
one?
yeah, I got a bird.
Oh, yeah.
She's being good and being quiet right now. I like it.
What's its name?
Bird.
Yep.
Like, officially, its name is Phoenix, but no one ever calls her that. It's just Bird.
Well, yeah, I do that with my cat. I call it Kitty, but its name is Leia.
Like Princess Leia?
Yeah.
Dude, this is a perfect segue. Do you
Alright,
want to
so
move on yet?
the next topic. Well, like, the thing is, though, we can either finish the podcast off just talking about Star Wars,
We
or
can
we can go on to
come
our next
back. We can
topic.
come back to this.
Alright, we'll hold on to this segue, okay?
Hold on. Okay. Well, you bring up your cat again later, all right?
Alright, so, I don't even know how we got into the Star. Oh, yeah, Leia. Alright, so, speaking of cats, so I was watching Cat from Hell on Netflix.
Cat from Hell?
Yeah.
What is that?
Oh, dude, you're in for a ride. So, Jackson Galaxy. The cat guru. He gets called in, really, by cat owners. And, they're like, hey, cat's a piece of shit. And then Jackson Galaxy works his magic after, like, getting assaulted by him a couple times. And then he comes
Jackson
back.
Jackson Galaxy.
Like, you Google up here. We'll insert a picture of him right now.
Right now. And shit, dude, I have to edit this video now?
Yeah, you've already had to edit it, dude. We're not even touching on this yet, dude. It's like 2 weeks in and, like, still a bitch.
Okay.
But, like, he brings in, like...
He brings in
toys and distractions for it, you know?
Alright, let me write down on, like, a notepad or something to include a thumbnail of Jack... Or include a picture of Jackson Galaxy somewhere in this video.
Sounds good. Anyways, 2 weeks in, he brings in, like, gadgets, fun knickknacks for the cats to, play with and get his, like, bad habits out of the way. So, like, if it's, like, a pisser, he'll, like, bring in, like... Yeah, he'll, like, teach it, like, that pissing's bad.
Yeah, squirt vinegar on the spot and then squirt vinegar on the cat or some shit.
Dude, I can't remember, but like when it's like if it's like an aggressive cat, mm-hmm. he like gives it like a lot of toys and like distractions, you know? Mm-hmm. Cause you know, cats aren't trying to be rude, they just end up being rude. Cause they're trying to like have fun, you know? Mm-hmm. They're just like kids.
And being an asshole is fun.
Yeah, yeah. And like, you know. And then, like, I think it's, like, it's usually 4 weeks or something. He comes back, mm-hmm. and, like, the cat's just, like, super behaving all the time.
Has he ever come back and the cat's still been a bitch?
Oh, that's a good question. It's, like, the commercials always are, like, I'm gonna give up on this cat if he doesn't pull through, but, like, usually he does.
What the fuck? Like, why does he take his job so serious?
Dude, he...
How much... Do you think... Is he really just that crazy, or do you think... Okay. Segue, crazy people... Picasso.
Say what?
Picasso. Let's talk about Picasso.
Okay, sounds good. So if anyone was interested in the Netflix segment, fuck you guys.
We can come back. Well, okay, let's keep talking about Netflix. Let's talk about Netflix.
Yeah, we gotta get our Netflix show of the week out of the way. So that was mine. What's yours?
Netflix show of the week. Okay, what was name it again?
Cat from Hell. My Cat from Hell.
My Cat from Hell. Writing that down.
Alright, cool.
My Sweet. Cat.
From Hell. Yeah, it's like...
I should get a timer.
It's on Animal Planet.
I should get a timer, and then I can write down timestamps, too, on my notebook.
That's true.
Alright, my Netflix show of the week, even though I don't even have Netflix, is... for this week, I think it's going to be Breaking Bad.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, it's a pretty good show.
Classic.
Yeah, next week it'll probably be the same thing.
Insert a picture of your little brother holding the fake meth from the lady who cooks the meth for that show.
No.
We got a picture of Trent on the screen right now.
No.
Dude, come on. How about the picture of the hotel?
The hotel?
Crystal Castle.
Crystal Castle.
Yeah, we got a picture of Crystal Castle on the board if Trent isn't on it.
Oh, I tried to flip my car onto a rabbit. Didn't work.
Alright, so, sweet. What's next? Crazy people?
I mean, what was his name again? Jackson Galaxy?
Picasso.
I mean, Jackson Galaxy, too.
Oh, okay. Well, you want to talk about Jackson? Jackson Galaxy isn't a crazy person. Just Google a picture of him and, like, his appearance is crazy. But, like... He's just fixing cats, dude.
That's his fucking job. What the fuck? How do you get the job of fixing cats?
How did the dog whisper, dude, okay?
He's fucking crazy, dude.
But, like, that's not the thing. There's, like, difference between crazy and getting the job done.
What's the difference?
Just because Jackson Galaxy wears a bowling shirt most of the time doesn't mean he's crazy.
A bowling shirt, dude. Alright, I'm gonna go out on a limb, honey. Limb here. Is Jackson Galaxy homosexual?
Oh, that's actually a good question. He might be.
He definitely is. Like, who changes their last name to Galaxy? Because there's no way he was born with that. Or maybe his parents were just as crazy and they changed the last name to that.
He was in an interview for Cats 101.
No. Are you kidding me?
He's like one of like the main people on it, and he goes by the title Cat Behavior Consultant.
Stop.
It's pretty good.
Stop. What are you doing?
It's pretty good. So yeah, that's kind of Jackson right there for you.
So if I strike it rich on this series, I promise to buy a piece of art from Picasso. I'll buy a self-portrait from Picasso.
All right. You're also going to insert a picture of a Picasso right when you say that.
Picasso?
Like before it? Yeah, before you
like
say
the
it, though.
Time
because
I, the first time I mentioned it?
No, right there.
All right. Fuck. I'm going to have to fucking watch this entire thing. Fuck.
Because, telling it won't get the job done, you know?
Yeah, you have to, see this dude in action.
And, you'll, maybe insert a video of him for 6 seconds.
6 seconds? Just, a little gif?
But censor it, you know?
Well, what if it doesn't include it? Like, he has, you know how he makes, rated R videos? He makes, G-rated videos? I love those.
Yeah. His G-rated are the best. Do you want to explain
what
he
is? No. I like his X-rated ones the best.
Explain what he is, at least.
I want you to explain.
Okay, so, If you've ever watched, it's pretty fascinating to actually watch people, draw and, paint and, watch a masterpiece come together. Or even just, a little picture of, anything, really.
His art is so good.
It's actually really good. But if you ever have wanted to,
Alright, so, say you can't afford a paintbrush, right? What are you gonna do? Finger painting, that's for, 5-year-olds. Exactly, use your penis, use your prick.
Use your Picasso on it,
Picasso.
And...
Prick.
It gets the job done. It catches an audience for you.
Make sure you use body paint though, because you don't really want to, not like body paint, but like body safe paint, you know? Cause you don't want to be using getting a lead paint inside your dick hole.
Yeah.
Oh, I love the parts where he paints with his ass.
I like the parts where he pulls the paint off of his penis, but he's basically jerking off.
That's the best.
It's really weird. But it gets the job done. We can't argue it doesn't.
Links down below if you're interested.
Yeah, interested.
Interested.
So yeah. Picasso, we could do two more crazy people.
How about
let's do one more.
Hey, it's Donald Trump count, or is that a cop out?
It's kind of a cop out. That's kind of just BuzzFeed going in for the most popular thing and, you know, making a video about it.
Yeah. Do you know, what time do we start this?
I don't know.
Okay.
10 something. What was that? What are you eating? What are you eating, Dane?
Food of the week.
Okay.
Food of the week. Key lime pie.
So what do you. Key lime pie, that's good.
Have you ever had key lime pie?
Yeah, I went to Florida.
I went to Florida. What'd you do there? Ate key lime pie?
Well, that's where it's born, right?
I don't know, dude. Is cheesecake
dude,
born
totally
in New York?
I think so.
It's just given birth
no,
to.
Isn't that deep dish pizza?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Dude, fuck
well,
you.
Like,
now I want pizza.
I went to the... Oh, I had pizza today.
See, my parents had pizza today, too, but I was at Ashley's house, so I just had the fucking tuna sandwich. Just kidding, I didn't eat anything.
Yeah.
Just But, that's, the go-to when you're there. It's you know, it's good. I'm I don't know. I wasn't really too hungry. But then, I get back and realize that they had pizza, and I'm like, shit.
That's some cop-out stuff right there. You could sue them for that.
Excuse me. My parents?
Yeah, just sue Jinky.
What? Jinky wasn't home. It was just us.
Dave? Dang.
No.
No one to cop out this time.
Game of Thrones and
so
chill.
Yeah. My food of the week. Well, I wanted to say I went to Florida, and I ate key lime pie from the place that people from Tank went.
Mm.
Isn't that fascinating? From mm-hmm. Brett and whatever the other guy's name is. Brett and whoever. I ate cheesecake Brett. In the same place.
Damn, dude.
And I also saw the place they worked on.
Dude, how about, like, what if, you know what is our Game of Thrones show of the week?
Hmm.
Game of Thrones.
Yep.
You wanna talk Game of Thrones?
No, we're gonna do that in another episode.
Oh, yeah, shoot. Game of Thrones spoiler cast, I forgot.
Yeah. I'd say...
Star Wars, yes.
How do you
so tell them about your cat.
So, I have a cat named Leia.
Whoa, like, General Leia Organa?
Yep.
Whoa. Spoilers.
Speaking of which...
Spoilers.
Star Wars Force Awakened?
Oh, Star Wars Force is woke?
Yep.
Is the Force woke, dog?
Yep.
Dude, I saw, like... Oh, yeah, I showed you that picture.
The one with, like, Black Lives Matter.
Yeah, dude.
That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah, me too.
How are we gonna do this? Do you wanna just, like, go in right, chronological
so,
order?
Ready? Spoilers?
Yep, spoilers.
3, 2, 1, Han Solo died. What do you think?
I was, like... I thought it... Because he's always wanted to do that, I guess.
Yeah, I heard about that. He's like, he wanted to die in Jedi, right?
Yeah, because that's pretty filthy.
And so pretty much everyone was like, he's gonna die in this one. Because, like, he doesn't want to do it if he doesn't die, pretty much, right?
Yeah. You can't, like, plus you can't have, like, your old, like... I mean, you can, but, like, why would you have your old, like, main people...
So Han Solo look old in his role. Like, I don't want him to be, like, the action-packed, like...
Yeah.
Dude anymore. But I like Luke as the, like, Obi-Wan figure, like, the old master.
Yeah, they went exactly, like, kind of... Well, not exactly,
It
but
was
they,
episode like, 4, too.
Yeah, it was a lot like that. Like, having, like, a bottoms or... What's it called? Rags to riches type character. And like...
Wait, what?
Yeah, Rey.
Oh.
She was totally like a scrapper and like... lived on like a desert planet. And then becomes like a filthy Jedi. In like the end of the movie.
Mm-hmm. But here's the thing. Here's probably the reason Mark Hamill looks so much better. Like, alright, so he lost a bunch of weight, right? That was pretty cool of him. That was pretty legit, because no one wants to see a fat Luke.
Yeah.
Okay. but, like, he's, like, 10 years younger than Harrison Ford, too, so.
I googled Mark Campbell on accident.
Look up Mark Hamill 2012.
Dude, it's disgusting.
I know.
It's not worth your time. Yeah, good. Respect for him, you know?
Mm-hmm.
He pulled through. He kind of did like a Tony Stark. Or, whatever that actor's name. What's his name? I don't know. He was like, I'm gonna get jacked for this scene. And then did. Because he's Iron Man. And, that's cool. I'm pretty pumped about that. I thought it was also, interesting that they didn't use that one trooper at all.
Captain Phasma?
Yeah, that was dumb.
Yeah. I didn't know Captain Phasma was a girl until I got into the theater.
Well, it's that one actor from Game of Thrones.
Is it? Who?
You know the one who's escorting Jaime all the time in season 3?
Frickin' her mouth?
Yeah, well, like, barely.
What's her mouth? Oh, dude. Dude, I love that episode, though. The bear, and the maiden fair, or whatever.
Yeah, that's her.
Dude, she was cool.
Yeah, she's pretty cool, but they didn't use her at all. It was, like, but they didn't have a lot
was
of
she, action. Was she in the outfit?
Yeah.
Oh, damn. She's tall, though.
Yeah, she is. But I could see the accent.
I couldn't. I had no clue. Did you know this beforehand, or did you just hear it and you're like, whoa?
I remember hearing it, but I forgot about it. But then I remembered it, like, halfway through, or, like, right when she, like, talked. Mm. Yeah. And, she was in, like, a lot of, like, the interviews.
Mm. I didn't watch any interviews. I didn't want anything to be spoiled.
Yeah, me too. I watched, like, maybe, like, the Conan ones.
I like the Conan interview with Han Solo, like, 2 years ago, where he's talking to it, where there's a bunch of people in the audience dressed up like Star Wars characters, and they're, like... He says, like, no Star Wars questions, because he's, like, there for another movie, but it's, like, right after The Force Awakens had been announced. And so there's a bunch of, like, awkward, like, Star Wars... People dressed up as Star Wars characters, like Jar Jar and stuff, and they're, like... So... They're acting, like, real awkward. They're, like, so... Do you like being in movies? And he's, like, yes. And then there's, hell like... Yeah. And then Chewbacca raises his hand, and he gets all pissed off. He's, like, you fucked my wife! It's so fucking funny.
Conan,
and he, like, calls him a bastard and stuff.
Conan's my favorite talk show, actually.
I don't watch any.
Well, like, same here, but that's why I'm saying, like, Conan's my favorite, because it's the only one that I can take seriously, I guess.
The one dude that does all the YouTube videos that are always, like, really popular is okay.
He's okay.
He's okay.
Jimmy Fallon.
Yeah, I think that's the guy. No, wait, no, not Jimmy Fallon. Not Jimmy Fallon. The other dude. The guy who, like, does the Halloween candy.
Oh, I love Jimmy Kimmel. He's my second favorite.
Yeah, he's, like, he's alright.
But I've never watched any of these in, like, on TV.
Yeah.
I've only watched them, like, on YouTube channels.
Same. Well, I don't watch any.
I think I've watched... What I think the only one I've watched is Ellen.
Is Ellen? Yeah, Ellen's pretty cool too.
She's a talk show.
Isn't she? Doesn't she like have her show in the morning, or is it late night?
Yeah, it's more like 2 o'clock.
It's more like the Today Show.
Yeah, yeah, it's better though. Well, like, cause
The View.
The View?
You know The View?
No. What's The View?
It's a bunch of like women on like Fox News or something.
Oh yeah. With, like, Zooey Whoopi or whatever?
I don't know.
Zoo Whoopi? I can't remember her name, and I probably sound super racist.
I just remember that's, like, a bunch of offensive stuff they say.
Oh, yeah, no, they talk about controversial stuff, like women's rights and, like, Muslim stuff. It's chill, though. So, yeah, two main characters, Ray and,
Finn?
Flynn.
Hey, shit, what's Finn's, like, original name? It's, like, FN...
FN-8880-BBOOP.
No, dog. But, fun fact, his, number after the FN is the cell number that Leia was in episode 4.
Oh, yeah, I remember hearing about that.
Yeah.
Isn't that cool how that works out?
That's so cool.
Because it's kind of the same thing. Well, I don't think they did that on purpose, or on accident.
Remember how when the Force Awakens trailers first came out, everyone was like, whoa, Finn's the Jedi, and then everybody figured out that Rey was going to be the Jedi, and then it wasn't even a surprise in the movie. That was a bummer.
Well, like, I liked like, Rey being the Jedi.
I know, but I liked it too, but just fine, but like, I don't know, I don't like that people, I felt like it was supposed to be like a surprise, and everyone like figured it out, and it was like, you know.
I see what you mean. No, I liked it, even though, like, everyone kind of figured out about it by then. What the fuck? I didn't really. I just kind of assumed they'd both be Jedis, because you both, like, in the trailers, both of them are, like, dealing with all, like, the Jedi stuff. Mm-hmm. You know? Mm-hmm. Like, there's... But, like, in the movie, it's definitely, like, showing you that... Like, he even says it, like, Finn's like, someone find me a blaster or something and I'll help. With the rebels, you know? Mm-hmm. He's pretty cool, though. I still like him. But, yeah. I'm kind of interested to see what they do, because, like, Rey's gonna be doing, like, Yoda and, like, Luke, training with Luke.
Yoda and then, Luke. Alright.
You know, like, they're gonna totally be on that, like, water planet, just, like, hanging out, doing forest stuff.
I would call it more of an island planet.
Dude, it's pretty chill. And, like, the, like, 3PPO, 3PPO, 3P, 3 R2-D2 and, like, Chewbacca are there.
Dude, 3CPO, red arm. Thoughts?
It's interesting.
Like, why is his arm red?
Isn't he, like, I'll explain later, but doesn't? I noticed that. I thought it was just, like, he painted it because it's, like, the rebel thing.
No, it's, like, a whole... That's not even his original arm. It's a different, like, type of arm.
Oh, what the heck?
Yeah.
It's confusing. Maybe he, like... Maybe it's at, Maz is, like... No, that's too much thinking.
Alright, my question is, how did... Maz, that's her name, right?
Maz.
How did Maz get the blue lightsaber?
Yo, that's my wait. Was that Anakin's lightsaber? Did they say?
Yeah, that was Anakin's that Luke had until the end of like episode 5 when his arm gets chopped off and it falls down in Cloud City. You know?
Oh, what?
Yeah, it's the blue one. That means it's that one. Because after he gets the green one. Like, how did she get that? You know?
That's true. That's weird, huh?
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
Yeah. I just, like, figured that out today. I was like, what the fuck?
Because, like, I knew, like, he lost it. Well, like, the thing is, I thought the Falcon was underneath that thing the whole time.
What thing?
Like, the thing Luke fell down.
Yeah. Well, but, like, they obviously didn't catch the lightsaber because...
Yeah.
Because he had to rebuild the green one.
Yeah. That's some trippy stuff right there, man.
Trippy pippy.
That's what I'm thinking, like... Plus, wait, when did, Obi-Wan gave it to him, huh? Mm-hmm. Oh, that's weird. I don't know. I don't even know what's underneath Sky City.
How about the first time Luke uses force pull the Anakin's lightsaber out of the snow? First time Rey uses force pull Anakin's lightsaber out of the snow.
I saw a video talking about that too.
I didn't watch a video talking about that, bitch.
Dude, no, I saw a video talking about that though.
Well, you said two.
Like, oh, I did. Come on.
What?
Well, anyways, no, because everyone's like,
I don't want to be related to anyone.
No, I don't want them to be related.
Sky was like, oh, it'd be so cool if she was Luke's daughter or something. I was like, what the fuck, dude?
I don't think it would be at all.
That's prequel level connection. That's like C-3PO being built by Anakin level connections.
Yeah, and it's not fun. It's not fun.
Why can Skywalkers be the only Jedi?
She could be a Win. No.
Dude, what if Finn, like, okay, catch this, right? Finn is the son of Mace Windu's secret wife, or the grandson. Because Mace Windu had a secret wife, right?
Right, this did is my he?
Theory. No, I'm making this shit up. Okay. He had a secret wife. Because, like, okay, Mace Windu hella didn't follow the Jedi code at all. You know that?
Huh. Oh, like, did you know Tupac was supposed to be Mace Windu?
Yeah, I did.
That's some interesting stuff.
But, like, Mace Windu hella didn't follow Jedi code. Like, he tried to kill Darth Sidious, you know? He was, like, hella and, like, not using restraint or anything, and he was, like, angry and shit. So, like, I think he had the potential to, like, have, like, a secret wet lover or something, right?
Yeah, but Finn isn't, like, force, like, sensitive.
But what if he becomes force sensitive, like, later on, dog?
Maybe, but I feel like that would be, like, connected it too bad. That would be, like, what made fun of.
I know. That's why it's not my actual theory. I'm just making up shit.
I think the only thing that would be chill, or, like, the only, like, three sequel connecting thing so far, besides for, like, the characters, kinda, is, like, the lightsaber. That's the only, like, real, cool connecting thing. Like, the other ones just seem, like, really forced.
What did you think about the poetry with, episode 4?
Episode 4? What do you mean?
You know how, he calls, like, the callbacks to the original trilogy, George Lucas called the callbacks to the original trilogy, like poetry in, like, an interview or a behind-the-scenes video? So I was making fun of that. I said, since this one's so similar to episode 4, what are your thoughts on that? What do you think of Starkiller Base? How about that?
Ooh, that's a good idea. I think it's kind of dumb.
Yeah,
it's
dude.
Filthy, but like...
The giant Death Star that shoots multiple planets at once.
Yeah, but guess what? They totally had a Death Star, like 20 or something years before that.
30.
And it totally got blown up.
No, they had two before that.
They had two before that, and they both got blown up.
So let's make it bigger.
Yeah, they, like, I think they maybe shot down, like, those four planets, or five.
Yeah, they fucked up Coruscant.
I'm glad.
Me too. Fuck that place.
Yeah. I like how...
That means the big Jedi temple's gone, though.
No one was there.
True. Oh, wait, no, wait, it got blown up, didn't it? It got bombed.
Oh, yeah, in the animated series, they talk about that. I'm actually watching that, kinda.
I'm not watching it at all. I just read that on a wiki.
Spoilers to my next Netflix show of the week.
Mine's gonna be Breaking Bad.
Would you like other shows on it?
On what?
You like X-Files?
I like X-Files. I don't have Netflix. I don't know what's on it.
I'll give you a list of stuff so you can seem hip.
How about you give me your Netflix
password?
How about
we do show? How about we do show of the week?
Game of Thrones show of the week? Alright, it has to be a show that's on. How about that?
Okay.
And it can't be during, like, the off-season.
So, like...
So, as soon as Game of Thrones comes back on, that's my show of the week.
Alright, cool. Sounds fishy.
Yeah, man. What's your Netflix password? Will you give it to me?
No. Huh? It's not mine. It's my family's. It's my daddy's.
Fuck you.
It's my sugar daddy's. So, yeah. I'd say that about wraps it up for now.
Yeah, about wraps it up for the Unnamed podcast.
Wee woo 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 woo.
Danefrak out. But you can call me Dane.
Yeah, and you can call me anytime, ladies.
What's your name?
Michael.
That's cute. Also known as... Mibrosia!
No, not really.
Oh.
That's just a nice, steady Michael.
Are we just getting rid of that, you know YouTubers now, like, are using, like, their full name for their YouTube channels and shit? Like, Mika Kitty, like, uses her, like, actual name now and shit.
Same with Jesse Cox.
Yeah, it's like they use their full name. You could be Michael James. That's just your YouTube channel.
Swaggin'.
Don't even add TV. Don't be Shane Dawson TV.
I'll add Michael James Incorporated.
Sky Flips Weed LLC.
That's what I'm talking about, baby. Alright, so we're gonna add some cool funky noises to the end of this, but thanks for stopping by.
Blah, 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 blah.
Right. No, but like we'll add them.
Yeah.
Peace.
See ya, dogs. This is me saying bye. Hope you enjoyed. We might do this again.